time like everybody else. That's the way it kind of works. I got golf cart keys. I'm going to sell them right now for $50. $50. Anybody got 50 for the golf cart keys? 100 billions. I'm going to 100 billions for the golf cart keys. Now's the time, guys. I got golf cart keys. So it looks like there might be a house key on here. This actually could be an invitation. I didn't see who slid them in my pocket.
17's owned by Gabby is the Thunderbolt. 82's owned by JR is Berlin. 19's owned by Mac and Smack Daddy. Mac, raise your hand real quick. I just want you to know, after race 3, we're going to auction off a date with Mac. Where's the Wisconsin girls? We'll tell the Wisconsin girls we're going to auction off a date with Mac after race 3. I got number 2 owned by Tracy Sheen and Bob. I got to do this because it's a tradition that Canucks Bob, her battery-operated boyfriend. Number 33 is owned by Madison. It's Shelly. Which is exactly what you said. 57 is owned by Kaylee. It's Sebastian. Actual crab name. 59 is owned by Chris. It's Curable. Cake is owned by Wayne. What happens in Vegas? 91 is owned by George. It's Skittles. 62 by Monique. It's Spike. 69 is owned by Kevin. It's Diego.
Okay, guys, this is the way it's going to work. We're going to start those crabs right there underneath that green bubble. Whichever one gets outside the big rope first is going to be my winner. Tina, I've had problems in the past. People don't know where the big rope is. Can you point to the big rope for me? So you know which one it is.
It's a fantastic idea.
Madison, you can point, I guess. I don't know, it's a little bit higher. Point. Higher. Higher. Point. Madison, point. Higher. That's your lower. Higher. Somewhere between straight up and straight down, Madison. Point higher. Point. Nope. Not your hand. The finger. Move the finger up. There we go. Oh, a little bit to your left. To your left. Right there, Madison. There's the big girl.
What's that car racing?
Higher, lower, higher, lower.
Elvis is there.
Struggled in elementary school. Did you, Madison?
Naturally blonde.
Naturally blonde. That explains. There we go. Naturally blonde.
Okay.
It is the big rope on the outside. If everyone gets to the outside, the big rope first is going to be our winner. For your safety, my safety, the safety of the crabs involved, please do not stand on the orange boards. If you're colorblind, don't stand on the yellow boards. If you're not exactly sure, just get off my board. It's the same thing. I'm going to be honest with you. Whichever crab wins the race at the end of the night gets the bottle of Old Master Rum. Madison, do you want the rum?
Yeah,
yes, you do.
Not old, not old.
Madison, what's the drinking age in Belize, Madison? $6, Madison. It's $6. I'm doing this for charity. Just remember, when you're doing this for charity, I got two main charities I support. I support Aces Elementary School. We have five kids on scholarship at Aces Elementary School. We also support Girls Kids of Belize. We have put two kids all the way through college. I have three kids in college. We've provided 416 desks to the local schools. They started the library. They've done computers and books and everything. It's a pretty good thing that we do here. So just remember, as I swear at the river and tell dirty jokes, one, you can review me as Sandbar.
Yeah.
And two, I'm doing it for the kids, guys. It's for the kids. Let's just start the game. Fast and Furious, I got them all from the Fast and Furious. somebody want to take Coco Locos. Somebody wants to take Coco Locos. Eight has the sandbar. Keep yelling at them. They don't stand 61 with a huge lead. Gotta come down the backside, 61. It's all about the backside. 61's making his move, Come on, 61, finish this thing off for us. He's gonna have competition coming up right here now. You know what I come up? That's number 25. 25 and 61. 25 and 61. 25 and 25. It's gonna be. It's gonna be. He's there. It's almost. 25! Madison, put that bucket back in the middle. Now here's your opportunity, kids. Now you can grab the crabs and put them back in the bucket. Twins, grab all the crabs and put them back in the bucket. Grab all those crabs and gently place them back in the bucket. Gently place the crabs back in the bucket.